Hi guys, this is MiSun. In this video, I'm going to show you how to paint blue Columbine in watercolor on rice paper. I'm preparing the thick consistency lemon yellow for the stamen at the center of the flower. I'm going to paint the stamen first, then I will glaze a thin layer of flower color. This rice paper holds paint pretty well, so it will keep the stamen shape with the soft edges. I put a sketch underneath the rice paper as a guideline. That's going to be the center part of the flowers. Right now, I'm using thick consistency paint. I'm going to paint the white petals now. I just washed my brush with the clean water and controlled the brush with the paper towel. I'm adding water down the light ultramarine with the tip of the brush. The base layer of white petals are done, so I'm moving on to the dark color petals. I'm loading my brush with water down to ultramarine and add a thicker consistency purple or ultramarine. And I'm following the sketch and draw on it. The two tones in one brush will help to show the highlight and shading at the same time. I just opened my brush bristle so I can make some line textures and shade on the petals. I'm going to use a thick consistency white on the white flower highlight spot. For the stems and leaves, I use a light green and dark green. I'm glazing some deeper shadows. I think it's done. Thank you for watching this video.